Article presents How to Clean Fabric. Here's what you'll need: a vacuum, a soft, lint-free cloth, dish detergent, water, and a blow dryer. Before we begin, a quick reminder to always follow the care instructions that came with your furniture purchase. General maintenance: vacuum regularly, dust, crumbs, lint, glitter, to clean up your sofa. Use a soft brush attachment to vacuum up dry messes as they happen. For bigger messes, spot clean. Use a soft, lint-free cloth to soak up any liquid ASAP. Avoid rubbing, as this can push the spill deeper into the fabric. Mix a drop or two of dish soap into a cup of water and mix until bubbles form. Dip your cloth into just the suds and lightly blot the stain. Let it air dry or blow dry on the lowest heat setting. Be sure to never machine wash your cushion covers. And if you've got an extra stubborn spot on your hands, consult a furniture cleaning specialist. They'll take care of it. That's it. That's all there is to it.